Yo, Mrs. I break your legs.
Oh.
Good luck, bro. Good luck.
Oh, thank you. Too.
Thanks.
Oh, for sure I can crush this.
Strong, brother. Strong.
What's up, bro?
Good. You're breaking everything, bro.
Not me.
Oh, really? Strong.
I don't want any of that. We're gonna stay on our feet like grown men.
And I'm gonna show everybody that nice guys finish last.
How you guys doing?
It's fight week. Let's go.
I'm gonna give him this legit pasta for him and his family. It's a nice gesture.
I'm facing the monkey god Jared Brooks. He's an amazing wrestler, like super high level. Every day I've been training like 4 or 5 hours, just drilling and working on focusing on finishing it. This matchup is gonna be two guys running straight at each other. I'm going to be attacking submissions every freaking second. Kill or be killed. If I don't submit Jared, I lost this match.
We know each other, so it doesn't matter. So.
You look at me?
Yeah.
I like it.
We have this good game plan. We have this good prepare to this fight. After fight with Super Bowl, I say, in Bangkok, this is me and my coach. Me, this is my team. My next opponent is Marat Grigoryan. I wait this day. This is my hard fight. I have only focused to Grigoryan. I focus 100%. Last time we fight with him 10 years ago. This is long time. I know this guy is danger fighter, you know. I now have another style. I have now more power, more speed to him. Chingiz Allazov, it's a new Chingiz Allazov.
We ready. We go to fight. Inshallah, we go to win.
How do you rate this fight?
Inshallah. 11.
Did you give yourself 11? Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. I like the confidence.
เป็นการต่อย kickboxing ที่แม่ต่อยมาหลายปีเป็นการต่อย kickboxing ครั้งแรกของวันแชมป์ชิปครับเพื่อจะทำให้ดีที่สุดครับมวยไทยผมเนี่ยคือว่าผมแม่แชมป์ท็อปอยากได้อีกเส้นครับการคุมอาหารแล้วครับผมก็จะเป็นตัดของหวานตัดของทอดตัดของมันแล้วก็ใกล้ๆวันก็ตัดคาร์บตัดแป้งออกครับรีบหนักก็กินน้ำเยอะๆครับแล้วก็กินอาหารพอที่ ร่างกายของเราแต่ละวันรับสารในแต่ละวันเราออกกำลังกายประมาณไหนเรากินประมาณไหนอะไรเงี้ยครับไฟหน้าก็ถ้าชนะได้ไฟหน้าก็มีโปรแกรมแล้วต่อยกับซูบอลครับคิดว่าเวลาเตรียมตัวต่อยซูบอลนี้น่าจะไม่น้อยครับเพราะผมเดี๋ยวผมซ้อมต่อยไฟนี้แต่ผมซ้อมต่อเลย
I was over in Costa Rica after Kate's fight. We booked it out there. We're building the gym, so we're getting to work out there. And I was trying to set up an opponent. I wanted to fight as soon as possible, stay busy for the rest of the year. We end up fighting Daggy on short notice, so super stoked to find such a game and super good opponent. Should be a really sick match. Here he's got amazing grappling from Dagestan, so we know he's got good wrestling, and you know he's gonna be tough. I hear he's got a lot of heart, and he fights hard, you know? So I'm expecting the same thing in the jiu-jitsu match. I'm ready to fight hard, gonna be war. Ty's the best in the world at his weight. Even, I think, better than me, so yeah, I think he beats everyone around that weight. Let's make a good match for the people. I just want you to come at me. You know, that's my main message for you, is to come and attack.
All my camps I do in American Top Team. Fight in Asia is something different, so that's why I like to come a little bit early. Now I'm feel like I acclimate really well, and I'm feeling great. I think Rogue is a great guy, great opponent. Really strong, really explosive. It's gonna be a big clash of martial arts. So he's representing Senegal wrestling, and I'm representing Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu. Of course, I'm going there to get the job done as soon as possible. So if I get a submission first round, that's what I'm looking for.
We're going to get tailored, get in a suit. Gonna look fresh here in Bangkok.
Submission grappling is everything, man. I mean, you have sambo, you have jiu-jitsu, you have wrestling. A lot of submission grapplers, they'll go back and forth with each other, just like it's a chess match. But as you see in wrestling, it's 1,000 miles an hour, and we're gonna be like a tornado in the wind, and I'm gonna mix it up with submission grappling and catch wrestling. I know what I'm capable of, and I know what Mikey's capable of, so it's not unfavorable for me at all. I'm looking forward to this matchup and just showing people that I'm better at any martial art than a lot of people think. If he wants to stay on the feet and then we can go to a submission grappling, that would be a lot more exciting for the fans. Mikey, don't butt scoot. Nobody has ever held the submission grappling belt and the mixed martial arts belt, and I'm here to make history.
I'm just doing the Mikey diet. I'm not gonna eat all day, and at night, I'm gonna eat carbs, you know?
I think it's great what ONE Championship does with the hydration test, because it stops people from cutting crazy amounts of water, and it makes us healthy.
134 and a quarter pounds, he makes weight. Jared Brooks. .0144 for Jared Brooks. He passes hydration.
I just ate before this, but we're gonna eat again. It's gonna be good.